I was active in the gay community for 13 years.
I was in it for 6 years, then struggled for 5 years before finding true freedom.
It was 13 years for me.
4 for me. We both walked away from it.
I personally came out of the homosexual lifestyle.
And we're just saying that if you want to change, there is a way to do it.
I spent a lot of time thinking, how did I believe that?
We were the leaders of the ex-gay movement. We believed that something must have happened to make you gay.
Parents are learning about a program called Exodus, which claims to convert gays.
We were promoting an idealized version of life. Gay people could be saved.
I became a figurehead for this movement. My role was to get the message out. Homosexuality was changeable. I ached to be loved and to love a man.
I went to my first Exodus conference when I was 17 years old. I remember feeling like this is the path to be good.
It was awful pseudo-psychology.
I started having panic attacks, the same-sex attractions. Those never went away.
We had guys that attempted suicide because they felt guilty that they couldn't change.
I'm looking at you. How does it feel to be broken as ever being?
The voice inside me said, how could you do that to your own people?
There are new people taking up the torch.
I live transgender, and I left everything, follow the Lord.
Jesus, take this away from me.
There's so much shame.
We're killing ourselves by not embracing who God created us to be.
Lord, we want you back. I believe there's something that's being birthed out of you today. In Jesus' name, we thank you, Father. In Jesus' name.
Are you straight now?
I am.
You're not a gay person who fights with yourself every day.
Right.